There's the motor right there, as you can see.